Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today. And today it's Real Madrid against Deportivo Alaves. Alan, I was here for the 82 World Cup final. You were still probably a schoolboy then, watching it on the television, but it was a special setting for, obviously, the fixture in world football.
Yeah, it's one of those places, is the finer sight than the Bernabeu, packed to the rafters, and with those Galacticos, the white shirts, gracing the surface, knocking in the goals.
A chance to watch Real Madrid.
Well, they're in a Champions Cup slot, but they were dreaming of bigger and better things, perhaps the title this season.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Casemiro starts with Mateo Kovacic in midfield. Cristiano Ronaldo plays up front with Gareth Bale. This is the 11 who will start for Deportivo Alaves. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
They seem to have moved on a little bit, Real Madrid, from just signing the best players in the world and having that Galactico philosophy. They do get the best players in the world, but there's more of a right wish, really, to get them to operate as a team rather than a collection of individuals.
Yeah, you wonder if they've been influenced a little bit by Barcelona's approach, that team ethic, more than the Galactico approach.
Referee today, Pedro Orteguilla. So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. Alexis. Now Munir. It's looking good, this move. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Lucas Vazquez. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. And a big clearance, out of danger and out of play in the end. Lucas Vazquez. Ronaldo. Shots on here. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. Here's Munir. This should be a comfortable fixture for Real Madrid. On the attack here.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woke.
It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. It's another game for a great player, and he takes everyone very seriously, wants to do his best, wants to get goals, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Not bad at all. Four goals in his last three games. Another danger man to keep an eye out for.
Lucas Vazquez. Gareth Bale, into the attacking third, towards Bale, good defending. Cut out by the defender. Bale, Lucas Vazquez. Kovacic! Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Oh, he should have kept it down, really, Alan.
Oh, that's a chance that's gone begging, because the cross-in was nigh on perfect, but the lad in the middle just couldn't do it justice over the crossbar.
The defender's worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Delivered into the box. Carvajal. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Opportunity now. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Tackle here.
trying to get the cross in, the nearest defender blocked it.
John Guidetti. Now Munir. It's with Marco Asensio.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
He's onside and in behind.
Oh, that's good defending.
Kovacic.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
On to Ronaldo.
Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times. Manager won't be too happy with that.
Now Casemiro. Bale.
Ronaldo. Now with Marco Asensio.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
John Guidetti. Lucas Vázquez.
Thomas Pina.
Now Munir.
That's good movement forward here. The keeper's given the ball away. With good vision.
Good strong tackle.
Mateo Kovacic.
Bale.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Bale.
He has to clear it.
It's confident and it's classy, really, but it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession.
That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
Here come Real Madrid.
Now, can he take them on?
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it. Knocked it away from very close range.
All about concentration, that game, the right strike on it. Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
No great shocks on the cards then because it's Real Madrid who lead.
Now Munir.
Thomas Pina on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Attacking now.
Whipped in from the wide area.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
That will be a corner.
Corner's taken.
One touch will do.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Well, we're looking at a Real Madrid team that had the lead, but aren't really believing. It's quite surprising, I think, that they're not pushing on from this position. Maybe they will in the second half.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Got the tackle in.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Bale.
Lucas Vázquez.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
And it's gone out of play there. Here's Lucas Vázquez.
He could cross it now. Lucas Vázquez crossing. able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Threads it through, getting forward well as a team now. Not really away from the threat here.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Intercepted well.
Mateo Kovacic.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score.
Well, Gareth Bale has gone through the first half here. Alan, what did you make of his performance?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Carvajal.
Good power and that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross.
Here come Real Madrid. Now, can he take them on?
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Whipped in from the wide area.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Start of the second half with Real Madrid at the moment out in front. Hernan Perez.
Return pass. Well, that's over the top. Surely!
Oh, what a miss!
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Now Casemiro.
Nice return pass.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Quick change of possession here. Thomas Pina.
Here's Lucas Vazquez.
And there's the interception.
Now Casemiro. Marco Asensio.
Thomas Pina. There's good progress with this attack.
Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really.
Marco Asensio.
Quick-witted, and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. That's very good shielding of the ball.
Sergio Ramos. On to Ronaldo. There's some potential in this move. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Here's Munir.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Good forward play from them.
Looked very good indeed, but the move was broken down.
Guiding the pass through.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Defended well.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's coming forward with some danger.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Lucas Vasquez. Gareth Bale.
Casemiro. Here's Munir.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
John Guidetti.
He's got his shot off now.
Off the post.
And they get it away.
Carvajal. Kovacic.
Marco Asensio.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Now this looks promising.
Marco Asensio. Kovacic.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
It's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
Could be dangerous.
Here's Casemiro.
Ronaldo turned aside there by the keeper.
Corner for Real Madrid.
It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope.
Corner's taken.
Well, we're coming to the end of a very good game of football in which both teams have played a full part. But unless the opposition can really set up a dramatic finale here, the spoils are going to go to Real Madrid.
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going.
He's through here. In a great position to pull it back.
It's going to go right to the wire here with this one-goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game, there's no question about that.
Kovacic, oh, they're still just one in front. But for the goalkeeper, it would have been two.
Well, maybe they'll get a bit of belief late on in this game after such a fantastic stop.
And what about this change? It's Gareth Bale who's looking across and seeing that he's the player who's being hooked, as they say.
He's played really well. He's a thorn in the side of those opposing defenders and took his goal really well.
In goes the corner. Cristiano Ronaldo!
It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
John Guidetti.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Good clearance.
Alexis needs to be quick. Anticipate. Shots on here. Given that he tried to place it,
he got it rather.
Wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option, should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
It's an interesting substitution. Rather than continuing the way they're playing, the way they've got into the lead, what we have, we hold move, I think, from the manager now.
Carvajal.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
I like the look of this attack.
Wakaso.
Thomas Pina.
Hernan Perez.
Well, if only they'd played like this a bit earlier, they wouldn't be in this position. They're chasing the game.
Strong challenge.
Trying so hard to...
Well, that's it. The final whistle. Goal scorers, as you well know, get lots of attention. Let's give the defenders some praise today.
Oh, most definitely. And the back four will get credit, but you do defend as a team. And I think the midfielders, the way that they protected in front of that back four was vital.
Well, let's get a summing up on Gareth Bale's performance from Alan Smith. Alan.
He was always the man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him at the vital moment there when he grabbed that goal.
From the cross.
Here come Real Madrid. Now, can he take them on? This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Whipped in from the wide area.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
With some danger to the opposition now there, John Guidetti.
He's got his shot off now.
Ronaldo, turned aside there by the keeper.
He's going to go right to the wire here with this one.
Kovacic.